I'm gonna take a bail out.
You're choosing bail. But first, we got to move the pallet batteries. So we can weigh it and the start of our new load. Phone call. Hello. Hi. Chicken butt. What? Hell yeah. Won $200 on a scratch off. Heck yeah. That's rad. I'm recording. What? Which one? Like a $2 one? Nice. Heck yeah. Oh, it's always nice when you can turn $5 into 200. Hold on a second. Now we gotta pay attention because day. Heck yeah. Okay, baby. Alright. My girlfriend just called and said she won $200 on a $5 scratch off. Nice. Ah, yeah. My girlfriend won $200 on a $5 scratch off. That's pretty good. Yeah.
Hey, I won $200 off of a $1 scratch off.
I've won $500 off of $10. That's the most that I've won. We bought a whole roll one time of $2 scratch offs for $300. After scratching them all, we were at $198. I thought at least you would break even, but no. So then it went from like 198 to like 120 to like 70 and then done. But it was worth the shot. You got, I think right here is one. Hold on. One, two, three. Hopefully that's not steep. Oh my goodness gracious. This, I want to swear. Okay, at least. At the very least it's stainless. Ah, this guy. Want to make sure because we don't want to have any issues when we send this in. There's a third one. See, that's stainless. Yeah, see? It's not melting. I wonder if we can get that out of there. Think we can get that out of there? You got the pry bar? New guy. Nope. And this guy. We'll probably get that out right there.
Yeah.
Always cover your ass, Mike. We could probably get that. I think if you, cut it right there, it might be able to come out. Oh, I should have dumped that. Mr. Mellow. They call me Mellow Yellow. I hate those things. Of course, you put it on the wrong side. Yeah.
I'm sure that you want to keep it like that. I don't know.
No, we gotta get this off.
They pay good though?
20 cents. Let me zero it out. Yeah. £68. 69.
Oh no.
Of course he's gonna be dripping on the floor, of course. $134. Yeah, got a little oil on the floor. You know you gotta clean all this copper, right? Like, you gotta take the brass off of here. Same thing, brass. The brass. And then, I'll tell you, Mello. See, hey. Brass. The brass. Like this, the brass.
I took the thing out.
Yeah, you have to get it.
And,
you have to get this off. Unless it's aluminum, which
it
isn't.
Is aluminum.
No, it isn't. No, it isn't. No. Ah, no swearing. That's good. Yeah. That's aluminum, yes. That's aluminum.
And that one didn't come off. And that one came off. That's not gonna be clean. I'll take the screws out.
Yeah, you gotta take the whole thing. And the.
How much you gonna take off of it?
I don't take any weight off. It's just a different price.
But like, how much?
It's 10 cent difference.
That's
what, like a dollar?
Really?
It's not good. It doesn't weigh a lot.
Last night I was cleaning all of
Clean those. Clean those. There's. No, you didn't. You got to get the ends off.
Oh, Rick, oh, wow.
There's a 30 cent difference in price between the clean and not clean.
Huh?
Yeah, you got to take us. These are our aluminum. These ones are all aluminum.
Okay.
But you got to clean these.
That thing?
Yeah, you have to get the steel off of there.
How do I?
Sawzall.
How do I do that?
Sawzall, right here. Meow. Meow. Yeah, you have a sawzall, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you just go right along on the inside, right there along the inside lip. And then it's clean. And this is steel.
It's a big difference.
Yeah, see, this is steel. See, this is steel.
This is a big difference. How about the other end?
This is copper, but you got to get it off of there. No. If my foot was feeling better, I probably would have chucked this. But irony light and yeah. Oof. 30 pounds and the motor weighed 12. Take my snips out back and do that. Here. Take these out back and clean all the stuff. And then bring it all back up again. Okay?
You got a sawzall?
And then, no, I don't have a sawzall here. No. But you can cut all these up. That's just scrap.
Yeah.
We'll cut it. Like I said, you gotta cut all the brass. Yep.
So what? I'll just fill that in this, whatever we got today, and then I'll put it on there. Right.
52.
It's gonna make a difference, right? Huh?
A big difference.
Okay, so no. And how about the ballast and stuff that?
That out there.
You don't take the ballast.
No.
Oh, okay, great.
All right, they got that. They gotta do that and that. Ugh. Oh, this up, down, if I could just walk straight, it'd be easier. Multitask, jump around. Be able to multitask, and as long as that stays there. Easy peasy. had solid tires, it'd be nicer. But those are foam filled, so even if he gets a nut or a bolt in his tire, it won't go flat. Big that bucket is. We do this all day long. You have a good weekend, sir.
As long as I can.
Yeah. Hey, almost 12 hours. Oh. Enjoy your weekend and heal up, you know. Now it's just me and the gal. I want to get that lawnmower way up there, but I can't reach it. It's just out of reach. It sucks. Do it. Let's put you on the outside. How's that? Get a better view. Just give me a second, bear with me. Go. That's it.
All right, so this goes
over there. Yeah. Do you have more of that?
One.
Do you have more of it?
Just this and this clean. Or this. That's all I got.
Yep.
Just throw it all in there.
Yep. Wire. Six.
Where everything's jumping from one to two.
Yeah, I know. One, and then one of each.
Yes, David.
All right. Yes, it's worth it. Carmelo, 80 cents compared to $1.10. So on 100 pounds, that's 30 bucks.
Wow.
So.
Wow. Let's try it.
You guys scrap and do trees, right? Yard cleaning? Yeah.
Yeah, we do it all. Everything.
That's good. Jack of all trades.
And Brett. Poorer than hell.
Poorer than hell.
Nobody wants to pay anything anymore.
Nobody wants to pay?
Nobody wants to pay, man.
That's because they can't
afford it. Especially the Asians, man. They're bad.
That's because they can't afford it. Down there.
And the first one?
On this side, yep.
Is that ours?
Yep. Carabiner.
Yeah.
Carabiner, whatever it's called.
It's bad in that.
And that's it?
That's it. Is that it? That's it, right?
138.
Huh? 138. Oh, yeah.
Probably got out of load. Ready. Thank you.
be loaded.
Thank you.
years. Made thousands of bales, tens of thousands of bales.